Good evening, folks. We are back, and it's time for the end of Cuphead. Joining me, of course, is Meow.
Hello.
So, yes, let us carry on.
I played too much
Elden Ring.
Elden Ring, because I was trying to jump.
I can't remember what buttons do what, so I'm just going to try and relearn at this bit. So that's my jump button. That's my fire button. No, I can't be my fire button.
That's your aim button, I guess.
Oh, that's my standstill aim button. That's my fire button. That's my specials button. Okay. Where do we want to go? We want to start with number two, don't we? Dash button. Okay. Number two we want, yeah?
Yes.
Two. I'm gonna tell him right.
I'm not good at that, so that's your job.
That's fine.
High class
belt. You're up! I want to use
Oh, I didn't see that bottom one. Oh well, it's fine, it's gonna take a couple of rounds anyway.
We're not tall enough to fit in on the bus
there. I'm dead. That one. I'm in great form already.
Oh, I'm in that one.
What if he's not dead yet?
Yeah.
Now I want four. So three. Tell me where threes are. Three.
At least we got
our
life back.
Yep. Which one this was? Oh, this one.
Here goes.
Oh, yeah, this one does seem a lot easier than I remember it. What do we want? Three, yeah. Three again. Three. And then three again. Three was the monkey, yeah. Trying to get my timing right. Seven was the roulette one.
Yeah.
April,
just
shooting
the dash.
You're up.
Help him.
Yeah.
I pressed the button on the team, so.
Oh, well.
Dashed it early.
That's fine.
Weren't in great shape of kingdoms anyway.
No. Two. There's two. Two. Don't do fast. Two.
I thought I was going to do
Yeah, the scar's not a fun button for it. Fuck, damn it. That seemed easier.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I was very worried that I wasn't having it the first time.
Three. Ah, damn it. No, two's fine. What was six again?
I think it was
the
most
flying
one. So I'll go for one.
One.
You leave him alone! Just stop standing on him! Jesus Christ, cat!
Here you go!
You're just comfy and you...
You might want to, yeah, behind you.
I know.
Hello! It's the looker.
Yeah, I've chased him off, so I know I can, you know... I'm back here. I'm back to sleep again.
Yep. Where's this one?
He's being an absolute menace today.
Three again, yeah?
No, two.
Two?
One, two, three. Sorry, I can't count.
Three. Oh, just the swing up. Three. Wrong button. I think I'd get this by now. Do we want nine again, or do we want...
I mean, roulette is easy if we, you know, remember how to dash.
Okay, a one or a three then.
This one we just need to, you know, play memory. A great plan and that
stuff. And begin! This one. Oh, wrong button. No, it's just fine, that's fine. So annoyed I wasted my thing on. Oh well.
Corner.
Let's try again.
We started off so well with two lives, though.
We did. I managed to screw it all up with 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. Damn it.
Well, that's not good for anyone.
No. Least of all us. Maybe we'll just reset it. Because we suck at this one.
Yeah.
Try again. Two or three.
God damn it. Not the cigar.
Not the cigar.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
I immediately died just to prove my point.
Because I told you you have to basically jump immediately because he spits the fireball out while he says start. And it's just sad. Because I'm dead as well.
Let's try again.
We're not going to be able to do all of it with, you know, no lives. Two will give us an extra life and four will, so.
Two. Just slow my fall down.
Two, four, and nine all gives us an extra life, so...
That's helpful. Those will inevitably fuck this up, it should be fine.
That's
something.
That's my
thing. So I want threes.
Thank you. is still not bad.
Yeah, it's still alright, it's just... so a 3, then another 3.
Jump too fast the last few times. I don't even know.
Oh, this fuck what? I don't remember what this was, and I just did that by accident. Do bear, so monkey, or do you want to just go, probably go straight
just,
to space?
Just go to, we can't go straight to space.
We can, just do it, yeah, two right. Time went off there.
We're supposed to
sure. Jump, jump, dash, and bounce off the red card.
I know we wanted to bounce off the pink cards, but that was not what I meant.
Alright. Oh well, let's get extra life.
But it's the sick
guy. I know.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
Stop me, let's do that one.
Got hit twice already because I'm good at this. Fuck off. I won't say anything about the third one.
Mm-hmm. Oh well, let's try again.
Red hot. And begin!
sticks indeed. I think there's only one loss.
We should get 104.
Yeah.
After that, we could do 7.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Hey, welcome Raiders, welcome AJ, how's it going? How was your camera? Did you get it all sorted? How was AJ's Antarctic world?
I was gonna say, how are the snow leopards? Because they're my favourite animal in the zoo. You can do your own shout out! Because I'm not currently capable of doing it. Train, you say?
A train? Hey, Aiden.
Aiden.
You missed an interesting episode today. Of the continued continued episodes of Dark Tide.
Wanna do 7 for the health or?
Yeah, sure, if I can.
Remember to dash.
What went down?
What didn't go down?
Trying to work out how best to describe it to someone. Insanity, I think, went down. I did a thing, it was a proper horror episode, so yeah. Nothing really much happened, not really much happened. But weird things happened. Whatever. That's the way we're at anytime I do horror episodes. Oh, you've got a lot of life at least.
Yeah.
King Dice may be entirely up to you.
Please don't say such things.
Don't say such things. 3, 3, 3, 3.
Stand in the
middle.
Check
where my dash button is.
No, I'm gonna stand in the middle. Right.
2, 2, 2. What's 2? Damn it.
No!
Let's go around again. I forgot once we've already cleared. Do we get them again?
I don't know. I guess not. Good.
Damn it. That's safe anyway. Let's get one now though. Money friend.
Please use your thing on them. Well, I've lost all my lives now.
We needed some bunny practice, it seems.
How did you?
I think I died and got you, or you got. Yeah, I don't know.
you got me instead of the thing.
Well, let's try it again. Two, one.
That's not the right one.
No, it's not.
I know we get an extra life, it's not worth it.
I just wonder if we're standing as far away as the other one.
Maybe, but then it doesn't die as fast.
That wasn't as bad as it could be.
Not as good as it could have been either. This is the second last boss.
This is the King Dice Gauntlet. This is the second last boss. 3, 3, 3, 3. Do you want one again, don't we? One. That's three. I've got health up at least.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
I got hit by a fucking ghost from downstairs again. Again. I lost my life to the ghost from the floor. Again.
Ghost from the floor.
The ghosts keep going from the floor to the to top and.
Well, I'll try and get a two.
He's fucking killing me.
There we go. We got health back.
A great climb and then stop.
I remember when I was colors.
Yeah, that one we can do.
Except for last time, because you were too busy thinking about what actually happened.
Three.
No one.
No number one, okay. Ready?
Now,
go. Well, okay.
That was barely the start.
That was barely the start, but at least it's more progress than we've had for a while.
But also,
right.
Is that barely the start? Do we not have to shoot him in that stage?
Damn it. My brain went huh for a second and I fucked it up. We have to shoot him, yeah.
So we have to shoot and jump and dash and.
All the things that make life hard.
How the fuck am I supposed to be doing that? I'm not good at. Fuck. I'm not good at.
Oh, I thought it was over.
Yeah, shall we just, I don't know how we're supposed to fuck. Why?
Because I was trying to hit two and I fucked up again.
I don't know how we're supposed to survive that, Eden. That's our problem with this guy mostly. I stand in the middle, not at the side, because that's what fucking killed me.
There we go, you're up to 4 lives now.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Not anymore. Thought it was out of the way, but clearly I was wrong.
Fair enough, I just fucked up as well by jumping into it, so it's nice and stuff for all. Then one.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You just wanted to do the bunny again.
I did just want to do the bunny again. Everyone loves the bunny now.
Thanks for that.
Oh, I thought that was me. That was you, it
was on. You literally pulled it into me.
Yeah, because I thought it was me, it was on.
I blame you for this. You want to do the bunny.
So I never want to do the bunny.
I hope not.
No, I'm confused as well. Fuck.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh, fuck.
You tell the...
Not intentionally. I'm dead already.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself because... We've been bashing our head into this level for what, a good 2 hours last week?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna see the devil today.
We might.
I hope.
It's just him and the devil, so it's just, at least the devil isn't having like 5 billion pre-scenes like this one does. Well, I hope so anyway. Those times.
We're doing well.
Doing very well. At least we died together, Meow.
Yeah. Now you're gonna roll through again, aren't you?
Of course not. Two than a four.
Well, I didn't.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
We both did the same thing. Good start.
You can see how you get on with the dice. Stretch my arms.
I don't get on with the dice at all.
This map will get red hot. You're up!
You see the ghost now?
In the background?
No, the one that just hit me.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's what keeps killing me in this level. Leave him alone.
Helps when you don't run into the boss.
Or that.
That is never good. See how it goes. Three.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on. Thank you.
What, survived that, you mean?
I jumped way too late.
Ah. Three again. At least we could definitely do that one.
Yeah. If we don't dash too early or too late, it's fine. I dashed the first one.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't see where the fuck the second one was.
Yeah. At least we get a health for the second one if I tame this right again.
All we have to do is not fuck up.
Good day for us. Well,
you had to say it, didn't you?
Now go! You know me, I like Jinxons.
See the solar. Still pretty good. Try and get a three so we can get another health. I hate when I fuck up the timer.
Easy.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna have to try to mark you because I think we can do with as many lives as we can.
Well, if we do the roulette, we can get through it with more lives.
True.
So yeah, I'll probably go with the roulette one if I can. There you go. then we can at least try and get the last boss. Try and time this right to 3. Halfway there.
You were doing so well, me not so much. I can't. Thing is, I'm not good at parrying. I always miss. My timing is just not good.
Well, we can
for
get
it.
A new life for 2 and 7, so that's at least something.
Press the right way on my controller. Oh, I'm fucking up already, so.
Simplest of things.
Yeah.
Here's a real high class bout.
It's 30 seconds from
Monkey say monkey doom.
Go with the you know, have an extra life to do less damage.
I was looking at the wrong character there.
So was I. Made me lose 2 lives.
Intense whooper.
This match will get red hot.
You're
knock it!
That's fine, at least we're getting to. Damn it.
If we die again, another blue, I might want to change to the one I just said.
Yeah. Yep. You want to quit out so you can change the thing around?
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably change the thing around so I can start with the thing on rather than having to change it up.
Also, the super.
Yeah, that'd probably be useful at the end boss, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have to choose between that. I have to choose between the invincible dash or the extra heart. So, no. I'm not gonna change because I need my invincible dash. I know it says invisible, but...
Hocus Pocus.
That's the name of the rabbit.
Yes.
That's terrible.
It's better than Chip's Bet again.
A great slam and then stop.
Just this one.
Now go. Life is not worth as much as my invisible dash.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
I have to remember to not use my special now.
Here's a real high-class battle. It's on!
Oh.
It's weird that even without the special, it took the exact same amount of time for her to die.
Yep.
That doesn't make sense.
Unless your special doesn't do much to her.
Yeah.
There, we're getting to the halfway point. I know. Hello, Crimson, how's it going?
Can someone do a shout-out? I can't tab out.
AJ, could you do a shout-out for Crimson for me, please, mate? Because Meow can't tab out at the moment.
Because Remote Play doesn't want me to.
I chose the wrong one. Thanks, man.
It's a bit of a pain in the balls. And I don't even have balls.
Yeah, we're on the sort of gauntlet for the penultimate boss, which is defeating a handful of mini bosses and then doing the boss by himself. All while using the same amount of lives, and it's just a little painful. As we said on Com stream the other night, Com looked how many deaths he had, and he had like 300, and we were like, wonder how many deaths we have in total for this run. It's going to probably be in the 3,000s at this point, and I wish I was exaggerating.
We thought 500 was an exaggeration, but then we found out no, it's really not. When we looked last week, we were at 2850.
We'll look again once we've got through this one, because it was going to, this
gauntlet's just going to have us fucked us up. Though we're still not sure if it counts like individual deaths when we save each other, but we assume so.
Three. Why is it some... I thought you got me as well.
Apparently I didn't. Well, I'm fucked. Might as well just, because I'm not gonna be able to do this, guys. There's no fucking way. You're the one that's good. Also, yeah, you're the one that's good at the jumping and the dashing and the smacking and the...
And the ping pong willy wong.
Exactly.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Alright, Eden, take care, man. Cheers for swinging by.
Good night, Eden.
I forgot to hit.
Forgot to smack it.
Yep. Forgot to press the smack it button.
Now go!
I don't know why it does that.
Did
you press
the direction?
Oh, I did. Obviously not. Press
my controller sometimes, doesn't it?
Red hot, and begin!
getting there. I think I just need to, if I can work out how to get my, how to do the predicting how far to go, I can probably get that lasted.
For me, that's not the problem. The problem is that when I try to smack a card, it doesn't smack it, damn it.
That went well.
Don't think so. I have very little faith in myself. You've seen this when playing Elden Ring. I have very little faith in myself.
Yeah, but you can do better than me.
No, I don't.
You're up!
You're gonna get one in a minute.
One is not gonna help me.
Damn it.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
I don't know, like, how to see. I don't know how to know where the fuck they're coming from.
They're riding the horses.
There's a horse. There's some.
There's a ghost. Can you see that?
Wow.
There.
How the fuck am I supposed to pay attention to that? I might want to steal a Kit Kat because I need some sugar. Because...
A great slam in that shot. Now go!
He should have less health now as well.
Yeah, I'm still gonna fuck this up though.
Nah, you can do this.
fuck off! I'll be back in a sec. Yep.
Oh dear. I have no interesting things to say. I just finished eating my Kit Kat. The cats are being cute again. There's a... They're far away from the camera. And after being a dick all day, one of them has finally decided to settle down. I told you I'd do better without me in that level. Your ear just started doing the stabby thing again.
What's the stabby thing again?
You know, the feeling like my eardrum just got pierced.
Well, this one's not going to go very far considering all the health
no
around.
Extra lives, yeah.
No things. No, I want to try some. Now go. Yeah, let's get killed.
I wasn't standing there, you crazy bottle of booze.
This should be a good one.
Oh yeah.
As long as we don't fuck up.
You had to say it.
Yep, I did.
You know I'm gonna fuck it up now, right?
Try not to.
I always try not to.
I don't know what happened there.
Jumped into the chest.
Well, I thought I hit dash rather than jump. Well.
Still has potential to be a good one. Timing for a knockout because I just pressed the wrong button and I would have lost life.
I did wonder where you were after. Damn it again.
Oh, I got hit as well, so. Probably because I just thought to myself, there's good hopes I might actually, you know, live to see the King Dice fight this time. But no, no, I had to get hit and lose my fifth life, which was the only hope I had of, you know, doing well against the Bloody Dice.
The Bloody Dice?
That's a Darkest Dungeon trick, yeah.
Let's see.
It does look like it.
Let's just change our weapon over.
Pew pew.
You ready? I told you'd be the one to get it. For fuck's sake, Meow!
Your fault to say that! Your fault for saying
that! Counts properly, dashes
into your fault for saying that! I dashed into them because I pressed the wrong button because I can't do it and.
Yep, contradiction. Tell the contradiction.
It's just. It's. I blame you! I blame you for pressing the wrong button on my controller.
Clearly, I leaned from here over to you and pressed the button.
Yeah. No, you're just messing with the electronics in the controller to go. That's the wrong button now.
You're wrong button now.
That's also the best fucking chance we're ever gonna get on getting this fucking fight.
You say we're ever going to. We'll get a better chance then.
What better chance is there than getting plus three lives?
Knowing how the cards at the end work, which we've just proven you can do.
That was sheer luck.
Aye. You're gonna get one life.
One is not three though, is it?
Depends entirely if you can count.
Can't. I know, he totally did it, didn't he, AJ?
You're up.
Bad. We just had the best chance we had with plus one life on every level we do.
Yeah, there was one point Meow died and I got him to like 5% off the end. But that's as close as we've got.
And then I just killed myself by dashing into the cards right after, you know, I could have killed him.
So,
then you
not
do
bad for the first hour and a half.
Could you possibly do a shout out, AJ? I can't tap. It's the stupid thing is that remote play just doesn't let me tap out.
Tell me back to what it was. There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you, AJ.
How far did you get in the Elden Ring?
Here goes.
Which at this point I consider to be easier fucking game than this.
I mean, this game is notoriously difficult, man.
So are Darkshire's games.
That's me forgetting how many times she moved.
She moved an extra time there. Awesome. We found the river of see-through balls.
So if I fuck it up, I'm basically dead.
Yeah, well, I only have one life now as well. Did I press the wrong button again?
Yeah, two lives. Should be alright. Dash the wrong direction, not at all.
I forgot to duck.
Yeah, you have to remember to be a duck at all times.
Quack!
Exactly.
The balls!
The clay men down there, yeah, they were annoying.
Were that not the balls?
Before the balls were the clay men.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. They were painful.
You'd think something that moves at that slow speed wouldn't be that painful, but it is.
The archers, we yesterday ended up getting sniped from four different sides, not even knowing who was actually shooting at us because they were that far away.
Red hot. You're
movement is determined now. Dash straight into her.
We got up into you know the fire you light where the sort of group of bulls are at the top? We got there. We got that, so we've got like three of the fires down there.
You got three of the fires.
Oh, okay. I got three of the fires. Meow didn't get three of the fires.
I don't know.
In fairness, Meow did die a lot less than me.
No, I really didn't. My souls are still somewhere down there.
Three. You ready? Two.
I jumped into his arm and that did damage to me. I did the cards right.
He jumped into his face. I think you need to stay at one side with the cards.
No. I didn't slap it.
Ah.
Because I jump in that space every time and it goes right all the time.
We're getting there then. We're nearly there. I mean, in fairness, the last couple of bosses in this game have taken us like 2 hours per boss, so we're about on form for that.
Spent 2 hours on this one last week already. Yeah, he's pretty good at that. That's why he rolls the dice and not me.
Here's a real high-class battle. Andrew Yen!
We've not even defeated Market yet.
Hmm?
We've not even defeated Market yet.
It's Market.
In the other room.
Oh, right. And so I thought you were talking about Cuphead. I was like, who the fuck's Market?
No.
Of course, we didn't have any attempts on yesterday.
No, we didn't do anything about him yesterday.
You're up! Thank you.
Whereas we did a lot of small bosses the last few days rather than big bosses. Like digging through caves and exploring them together rather than actually looking at big bosses. That time we probably would have got it both.
Yeah. This is gonna be bad.
This is not gonna get. Should we just.
Just get what something.
Oh. I did randomly hit two. Might as well just clear it and go back again.
Might as well just hit.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi. How are you? Hi. Hi. How are you doing? Hi.
Hi. A death race.
Yeah, like I said, when we got
one health.
When we got lives on 2, 4, and 7, we had the best chance that I had to dash into the fucking cards.
Perhaps you've got the timing better on the cards now.
Not really. These last cards kept killing me.
Here's a real high class.
I miss my cards.
Buy Amy Box tomorrow. I forgot the height difference.
Did you forget you were too tall?
Yep.
That never happens to me. Shortcut problems.
Shortcut problems indeed. Damn it. I forgot not to jump on that one. Oh, well, that looks like you might.
Thing is, if you get hit early on and you just run to the back of the line, sometimes you only lose one life.
Yeah, that's what I've basically been doing.
But sometimes that doesn't work.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
The wrong character there at all. Don't know what you're talking about.
Neither do I.
In fairness, if I make it to the fight and then die, you may have a better chance of winning. Between reduced health and, yeah.
Five lives to be able to
do my like thing at the start, but after that it will be all downhill.
Such a dramatic roulette wheel.
Probably.
Oh yeah. Oh, definitely.
I will check African dice.
We're not going any lights this time.
No. George, just kill it and go again.
Alright.
It's a death race. We can die first.
I'm up higher.
Ah.
Does that count?
Possibly.
You died first, but I was higher.
One life. You want to try with one, or you want to go for the higher one?
If we can both get...
Well, fuck this thing, I started one up, so...
I was going to say, if we can both get there, then it's fine.
Oh, I thought we were just gonna kill ourselves. Oh, I'll
jump around here then. That's a better
two,
one.
Two eyes will do. I'll still probably lose one arm. Two,
yeah, but
two.
I never said that we both needed five lives. So I needed five lives.
You can't potentially have five lives here.
A great slam and that stuff. Yeah. Andrew Yu. I'll let go to Roman, I guess.
Haven't you seen Titanic? You don't let go, Meow. That's why people drown indoors.
I see.
Two of mine, so oh, gonna be equal again. So I hate about this domino. Sometimes it just really gets me. Sometimes it just, yeah, like that time. but I forget how much space I have at the start. I jump straight into. Stormino has cost me 3 lives.
Well, not really, because we don't do level 9. We do level 7. We don't play with the monkey.
Yeah, we just find the flying missions just end up killing Meow.
Yes.
So we usually do 2, 4, and 7. Because they're the easiest ones for us.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Why did it do that again? Obviously that's what we're doing wrong.
I know. I'm not gonna do the fucking rabbit every time.
In fairness, 1 in 3 are probably the worst of the sort of 3 sections, if you know what I mean.
No, the monkey is still the worst for the 3 monkey. The rabbit's still the worst for me.
Mm. Right. Okay. 3. 3. Three. 2, 2, 2, 2. That's 3. Oh, doesn't matter. Fucking hell.
Two lives there.
We're still getting to at least halfway every time now.
Only because of our invincibility though.
Yep. That's still an ability we can use. It's not
2,
super.
4, and 7?
Yep. There's 2.
To do it.
I didn't have to do it.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I didn't have to do it. Oh, my timer just went completely off that way. Just 7.
It was our best chance.
Well,
damn it.
Try again, because I fucked up thing again.
Here's a real high-class
battle.
Well, fire.
I'm on death risk. Oh, damn it, you won again.
Just 2.
Oh well. Hey, cheers to the follow, Lindy ever, life. Yeah, cool. How you doing? How's your day been? As we continue to... Cheers. We're going for a little while, but we're getting more consistent.
Thank you.
crouched instead of jumping.
We both did that. We both crouched instead of dodged.
Oh well.
Oh, what's up, Jerba?
Right. 3, 3, 3, 3. Sleepy brain. Still Sunday. You're allowed sleepy brain this Sunday. No, the other one is my partner who's sitting there.
Hello.
I was trying to wave, then realised she's not on camera.
I realise I'm not on camera. It doesn't mean I can't wave.
I was too close to the ground to smack it that time. Oh, fuck off.
No.
It's alright, it's just this one.
The one I keep losing all my life on, you mean?
Just don't get hit by the sparkle balls and you're fine.
Sparkle balls were not my problem.
It's easy.
Ow. I don't like the boxers. I still lost a life.
There we go, two. Right, let me change my weapon. Getting there.
Aww.
You've done two lives.
Yeah.
Good day for us. Well done.
It can do it, Meow. I jumped instead of dashing there. It's fine. Good. Go back up to four with the next two. As long as I don't cock up the domino again, I should be fine.
Good Don't cock, Domino. We both dash there.
Yep.
2 and 6, maybe.
You said that and I didn't dash that time.
I didn't dash that time.
Yeah, but I got hit the thing. Unlike you, I'm a scrub. That time I did dash and dash into the box. I did really well today.
I thought you said not to cock up the domino again. Oh, fuck. Just as well, because you would have died again there.
Yep, I would have.
We're not all as good as games as COM is.
Remember, we're not all perfect. If you want perfection, watch COM.
Yes.
I had to hit too.
He's crazy good at games.
A great plan, then. I think my brain's accepted defeat and hit two there. You're up. Thank you.
Whole one life and you're not there and
you'll be fine. You got this, Meow.
I can't even roll the bloody dice.
Yeah, you can. There you go. Back up to two hit points.
Yes, I'm gonna kill the boss.
Good.
No. Now go. You're being ridiculous.
Believe in yourself, Meow.
Nope. I refuse to. This fight has become such a cheese fight.
Mm-hmm. Probably a cheese fight.
Huh?
It's just dodge through her. Okay,
yeah.
I feel like you meant to do something else, but yeah.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Just hit a 3 and then a 2 and you're good.
I can't do dice!
Oh, you just need some practice on the 8-ball, that's fine. Hello! It's the practice 8-ball! Didn't even do anything. It sort of stands there.
It's the boxes that are my fucking problem.
Ah, the chalk. No problem. Don't give me that look, you had no problem with it. Just don't roll a 3.
You see that?
Well, okay. Nature experience isn't bad.
No!
I really wish you could change direction while he's flying, which is a lot easier for this boss.
I was wrong. I'm not good at memory. And I'm not good at rolling the bloody dice. Well, we got a 4 and a 7, so we can do that. As long as you don't fuck up the domino.
I can't help it. I find the domino annoying, alright?
Last week he said he was easy!
He is easy. He's easier than the other two in the section. Doesn't mean I don't suck at it.
Extra life for the boss.
Very pessimistic way to look at it, Meow.
No, I mean, look at my health. I'm not gonna get any extra lives for the boss. It's not pessimistic. It's just, you know, facts.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on.
Maybe I should be the one dying before the last boss, at the last boss this time, so you have an easier time and might actually fucking get it.
Afraid to piece of statue, man?
Huh?
Afraid to piece of statue, then?
Why? I'm just saying that you might actually get it without me. Because his health would drop after I've done my immune thing.
Oh, we'll see. Damn it.
A great slam and then stop. And begin.
Watch the ghost. Say watch the ghost and get hit by it.
Didn't get hit by the ghost?
No, I did.
I was gonna say the ghost is not what killed me this time.
Have you considered panic?
I mean, panicking usually does help me, I have to admit. For some reason. At least in World of Warcraft you used to.
Yeah.
I would panic and then I would, you know, end up killing the damn boss by myself. When I was soloing things.
Maybe that's what you need to do now, Elden Ring. Maybe we need to encourage you to panic more in Elden Ring.
Maybe. I mean, that's how I did defeat the horse, though.
The horse?
The tree guy.
Oh, yeah.
I panicked. And then I killed him. Here it doesn't help when I panic because that's when I dash into the guards.
I see.
what your thoughts were there. Oh, so close though.
So close though. I'm getting there. We can get one on this run if we do 8 rather than 7.
No, we'll do 8.
Why not? We don't like to eat, Paul. Alright, go on then. It's okay. I'll try and get higher than you this time. Ah, I win.
Still 2 versus 1.
None of them
worse.
Again. That's even worse, yeah. We can get 2 if we do the 8 ball.
Sure. Let's do the fucking 8 ball then.
He's not that bad.
Oh, but I hate him.
Why? You try to understand his pain, Mia.
Yes. Told why I hate him. He's been shaping his entire life by people who try to learn their fortune.
He's the definition of what's inside Cuphead.
Yeah.
Just the look I got from that was just... it's worth it.
It's why you do most things.
Yeah.
You should get a ride out of me.
Right.
I swear to God, my shoulders don't like me playing with the controller. My shoulders are doing the same thing they did with Elden Ring last night.
This match will get red hot.
It was about what you think. He means an extra health bar, Mia.
Yes, that's the only reason I agree to that.
It's almost the reason. You're up. He's easy.
Still don't like him.
Fuck's sake,
AJ. Just because he's easy doesn't mean I like him.
Well, it's been said about many people over the years.
Pom-pom.
You ready?
As ready as I could be.
Right. Where's the 2? There we go. Here he comes. Boom.
Well done. You didn't even need me.
Yeah, my new strategy there was to stand in the middle till it hit me, because I had less... I could dash to the end from that one hit, rather than trying to run through it. But yeah,
I managed to get
done.
Most of the cards, but...
It's a bee!
A bee is not bad, actually.
He's not bad for us.
A bee is really not bad. Shall we go see what our deaths are?
Yeah, let's go see what... Let's go laugh at what our death counter is, and then we'll go back to the boss.
Actually, before I forget, I want to change my skill first.
Okay. You change your skill.
Because I want to...
Oh yeah, I probably won't change that back.
At least until I know what he's like, and I want my beam back as well.
I'm going to stay with the other one first, and then I'll swap to it if I need to. What's the death counter at? Is it silly high? Yes.
Already was.
It's going to be over. It's going to be over 3,000. It's going to be over 3,500. No, we can go this way. Go this way.
Want to put your bets in, Cole?
Right, what's
AJ,
everyone's...
Else? It was 28.50 last week after the stream. Cole says 3,100. All relatively
oh,
close.
Your battles and all my rhymes. Oh,
oh,
that's only 2,960.
That's actually not as bad as I thought.
We're not
it
as
would
bad
be.
As we thought.
Genuinely, it's
we've not broke the 3,000 yet. We've got 40 deaths on the devil before it counts.
I was gonna say it means we died less than 150 times on the dice today.
That's a plus.
Today.
It's still
because
a plus.
We looked at it after the stream last week, so there's that.
Yep. Right, begin.
One half that.
Well, look how far you've come. Not only did you bust up my good-for-nothing lucky king dice,
but I see you got them soul contracts agreed. Hand them over and join my team.
I think we've got to hit no, I suppose, for now. If we're trying to do a good ending.
Welching on me just like all the others, eh? I'll teach you for backing out of the deal. Have at you.
I got hit in the face by the devil.
See, spiders are the devil. It's just fucking proof.
There's a platform or something you can jump off of that, I don't think there is, but watch the squidgy head. Maybe. Did you head?
Oh, I thought it was done. A dumb purple thing.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
Duck the clap.
Oh, okay. Ah, we can shoot the purple things as well, so.
Nope.
Nope, can't duck them.
Nope, can you give me your hands? We both dropped it.
That's like as many times I've ever said to you, you can't duck the clap.
Thing,
I was too busy leaping around.
That's fine, Carmen. We appreciated all the tips, but this one did not work. Besides, not like we would have gotten it otherwise. Oh my god.
Did I survive that one? No, I didn't.
Ooh,
snakehead. That's new. We need to find out how we can survive that one.
I like to survive the clap. Yeah, that's what I thought as well, but my timing was well off. Not the balls. I saw him meant to survive that one. Seems work.
Okay, I'm jumping and dashing but obviously not surviving, so it's something.
I jumped, dash, and I immediately turned back around basically. So I dashed one way and then turned around to the other way.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll find a way. I dashed the same way as you, I think, damage, so.
Yeah, but you also, you know, returned the other way again.
Oh, I did. Maybe I did. Thank you.
How do we do a snake head?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Don't.
Actually, I'm going to go back to that because I'm going to change my weapons over.
Super.
I know.
Good day for a well done.
Oh, that's not a smackable red fire.
It should be. It's pink, so you should be able to hit it. The other ones are blue, there's a reason there's one pink.
Where the fuck did I go? Why off the screen? Why did I go off the screen?
Fucking balls!
It's wanting us to do, we'll get a little bit faster.
Ah, oh, you just sent all the way in the corner.
You did, or you just stand under one of the things,
yeah,
and then dash.
I just stood all the way in the corner and I didn't get hit.
Oh, firebomb. Thank you. Squished.
Bloody spiders.
Bloody spiders.
I hate spiders. For good reasons.
Thank you. It's not balls, it's devils.
I didn't dash. Also, this fuckwit has a lot of fucking health.
He does, but here's the final boss.
Smack the flame.
You can or you can't?
Yes. Because I did it.
Here's a real high class belt.
And I died because I fell onto another thing. Hit us?
I don't really know.
I'm not good at avoiding balls.
That's what? I hope people just died.
I know.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Pause. It's on a damage thing, right?
Yes. I checked with my auto for... Dead. Check with my auto fire. The way we're firing is definitely the right way.
Okay.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
least we're getting consistently halfway through stage one. It's a starting point.
Stage one.
Oof, almost through stage one, yep. Every way I move, it goes there. Just his death.
The thing is, it's been working. It was working for me until that point.
I was looking at the wrong character there.
Thank you.
The thing is, if I don't start Central Station, I'm gonna have to get another gun. Do exactly the same there.
Not at all, no. Not at all. Boys. Nearly stage two. Is your handgun?
A little.
A little. Oh. Sorry.
A great slam and then stop.
Ah, I think I've got it. There we go. That one. Failed everything else, forgot that.
Oh.
I thought he was done.
Yep, as did I.
Here's a real high-class battle. And begin!
That's the wrong way again.
Thank you. the time. Ah. Oh.
At least you should have seen stage two.
Nope, I was. He was probably gonna do stage two after the spider.
Ah.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Do I just go a couple more and then call it? Alright. Not two attempts then, if we don't get anywhere, we'll call it to save your hand so you don't have to get completely broken.
Anyway, so I wouldn't have made it regardless.
Oh well, try one more time. Put your hand brakes. Alright. We're going to wind it up there, folks. Thank you very much for watching along. We might do this again next week. It depends on how Meow is feeling next week.
Yeah, if my shoulder is better at the time, I'm more than happy to do it. But my shoulder's been really bad for the past few days.
Yeah, so we shall see. But yeah, once again, thank you very much, folks, for sticking with us. And don't let's get down, King Dice.